Here's a surprising fact we learned today. There are more tanning salons in America than there are Starbucks. It is a huge, booming business, but some members of Congress warned today that it is also built on massive deception. We're going to show you some ABC News of salon employees luring kids under those dangerous red-hot lamps. And ABC's Jim Avila has the story.
It's part of the come-on, promises of a safe tan indoors under the lights.
It's the same as being outside. If you got a sunburn in here, it wouldn't be as bad.
This 2020 investigation caught on tape exactly what Congress said today is happening at 90% of the salons they investigated. Blatant denials that these tanning machines can be harmful. In fact, most falsely claimed indoor tanning is actually good for you.
It produces a lot of vitamin D, makes your bones strong.
Tanning beds are brightly lit cancer-causing coffins, plain and simple.
In fact, indoor tanning under the lights, as the World Health Organization, is just as dangerous as inhaling asbestos, swallowing arsenic, or smoking. In America, melanoma is the leading cancer killer for women in their 20s, deadlier than lung cancer.
It was terrifying.
Becky Cassone started hitting the salons during her high school years in Ohio, competing with friends for best tan, eventually going 2 and 3 times a week before melanoma struck, leaving her with a lesion on her thigh.
Did you think it was safe at the time?
One salon owner said that he had bulbs that would not cause skin cancer.
Not true. And nearly 2 years ago, the FDA's own experts, along with pediatricians and dermatologists, recommended a ban on indoor tanning for minors. But the tanning lobbyists have spent nearly $500,000 since defending the industry's health claims, and so far, no FDA action.
By not acting, the FDA is allowing young people to be exposed to an agent that causes cancer.
Today, the industry said most of its workers are trained not to overclaim. But critics say no matter what you're told at the salon,
it's up to you. You can come every day if you want. You just can't tan 2 times in 1 day.
There is no safe indoor tan. Alecki Cassone, who no longer leaves the house without a floppy hat, learned the hard way. Jim Avila, ABC News, Washington.